India Digital Summit with the theme Mission 2022, the new pillars of digitization. The summit, ladies and gentlemen, will give you an opportunity to meet the policymakers from the country, a fantastic chance to hear of
the limelight of the internet in general. We have seen how B2B and SME, as the two words, are being utilized, are being targeted by different companies, but have never been measured how much is the overall impact on the economy or overall impact on the society they bring. And when me and Subbu and Rajanandan were discussing this in the IMI meeting, the idea came up that we should do a report to encompass all aspects of B2B and SME and how digital adoption of B2B and SME can help grow the industry, what is the current size of the industry. Today only I saw in the report which is by Densu Edges, where it says that advertising revenue for the last year was 10,000 crore rupees, which is slated to become 14,000 crore rupees next year, and it is going to become 21,000 crore rupees in the year 2021. And although numbers look big, and similarly when we look at the B2C e-commerce, we talk about some 40 billion of B2C e-commerce including travel, 40-50 billion. But what about the B2B size? One of the reports of Walmart, only the B2B product goods, it said that in 2015 about $300 billion of B2B happened in India, and which is slated to become $700 billion by 2021. Now that is a huge market. What is the digital adoption of that? I'll put some numbers on for you. We sound like a B2B company, but at 74 million buyers who have visited Indiamart so far, it looks like every 18th person in India has visited Indiamart. Every 18th person in India. Similarly, we do almost like 1.5 million matchmakings every day. That's like about 20 matchmakings every second. Every second we make buyer and seller meet, 20 different buyer and seller meet. So the size is quite big now, and the size is quite impacting now. According to the report which Anil has said, about $10 billion worth of goods are transacted because of the inquiries being generated through Indiamart. That's about close to 0.4% of Indian GDP that flows through Indiamart. So these are the numbers that I just want to tell you. And of course, Anil has already shared that currently Indian B2B digital service market is about $6 billion, and that is going to become about $29 billion in 5 years from now. So that is, and B2B is not only about B2B marketplaces. Indiamart does a very, very small job of a B2B business. There is so much other than Indiamart which is happening around the world on the B2B, whether it is digital payment, whether it is logistics, whether it is advertising, whether it is lending, tax, accounting, SaaS, software, recruitment, food tech, health tech. So many different areas of B2B that are not even touched by Indiamart. So these statistics of Indiamart only constitutes a small portion of B2B, and that itself is so huge. Another thing is, after agriculture, MSMEs are the highest employer in the country. MSMEs employ about 6 crore people in the country after the agriculture, which is the second highest. And one more point that I just want to put on the report. The impact of digital services on MSME. So if the small businesses adopt digitization, if they adopt SaaS, if they adopt marketplaces, if they adopt digital payment, the current impact on their business itself is about $18 billion, which is slated to become $68 billion in times to come. In 5 years from now, out of this $18 billion, $10 billion is currently happening through Indiamart only. now, which is about 40% of that $18 billion which is happening to Indiamart. But going forward, this market is going to become about $70 billion in 5 years from now. So all in all, I just want to highlight that this is new times for B2B, for businesses to adopt. I think consumers have adopted internet over the last 20 years in terms of buying, in terms of entertainment, in terms of information. But now is the time when businesses are going to adopt internet, and they are going to adopt internet in a big way, and it is going to make a lot of money coming into the ecosystem of internet and digitalization. Thank you. Thank you very much.